and Travelogue 48 it is. We are at Dharamshala, which is a city at Kangra district at Himachal Pradesh. The next one that we are talking about was previously called the Bhakshu, and this is where the Dalai Lama's residence is, and the headquarters of Central Tibetan Administration is here. This place is 18 kilometers from Kangra. Dharamshala is a place where there are a lot of Tibetan refugees who stay here, and this place is one of the attractions that we are at Dharamshala. The church that we are at right now, it is the church that was erected by Mary Lausia, and this place is just so green, and the place has so much of greenery around, and is the cleanest one ever. The roads are super clean, and as you can see, this church is really cool and really nice. And over that, when we're talking about the scenic beauty of the place, the greens and the foggy weather right now with a little of a winter, as the sun just rose but it was pretty cold today, the greens do justice to this place. So this is what Dharamshala is all about. Not much places to stay and do here, but there are a lot of cafes, there are a lot of interesting cafes here where the best places to eat can be gone and just checked around. And also with this, there are 4 or 5 attraction points. One of it is the church itself. The next one is the Bhakshunath temple, where there's a waterfall too. And also with that, the last one being the church, or the or a couple of monasteries like the Dalai Lama monastery, which we covered in the last time. Thank you so much. Stay tuned.